commissions, replacing the whole DNA University Grant Commission.